Simmons is back. At least he's back to practicing with the Sixers, that is. He was on the court earlier today in Camden at the Sixers practice facility. This is the first time that members of the media were able to see Simmons practicing since he ended his holdout. But he didn't join fellow players when they spoke to reporters afterward. The Sixers season opener, it's Wednesday in New Orleans, and there's no word yet if Simmons will be playing. Stay with us.